anything or not.
Pass you listening to now. Yes, I'm that preacher everybody's talking about. Said Dr. Williams giving out them red hot blessings tearing down New York and New Jersey every week. All the way down the East Coast. From Boston, clean down to Atlanta, Georgia last week. I tore down the East Coast.
From somewhere, I hear.
Welcome. I hope you're doing well tonight. Just going to mess around, maybe start. We'll turn off the PD3. Crazy. So the DMX is working wonderfully. about you tonight. Hope you're doing well. To the main drums here. A nice monster drink. Broken. That's going to really suck. Man, I've got to have. I didn't record it. Still working out the kinks, you know. It's gonna be one of them nights. we're just going to record some.
Thank you.
So that was a fun little jam. The drums could have been a little cleaner. For some reason, I don't know. I'm sure Native Instruments has updated something that's broken the connection between the MK3 and the... I see you lurking there, Apollo. Good to see you, brother. Lots of stuff has changed in the studio here recently. Got some DMX lighting. I've got... I don't know if you saw the instrument, but I've got the Behringer UBXAD now. Added a few pieces, so I hope you're doing well, my friend. Long time no see. There you go, man. Long time no brother. You've been a long supporter. And I appreciate that. I had a hit and run from Pure Death 1, but I don't know where they went. So. That's the bear, the UDX, UBXA arm. Nice little arc on that.
Mm-hmm.
like that art. That's a nice, that's a JT 4000 micro. Kind of shocked by that. That's a really nice sounding little arp there. So yeah, that's kind of cool. If it's one of those knots. Tried to get a hold of my homie, Anton Signy, and what's up? Oh, okay. Cool. What's up, Anton? I see you made it, man. Let me pull them up. I figured you might like those. Let me get you over on the main screen, okay? Boop. Main screen. So I'm in machine, right? That's called damaged drums. The producer is Heaviosity. It's called Damaged Drums 2. And we'll be right back. where you can choose from. So that's all of your send effects, right? That you can use in modulations, your drum sources. Let me show you something that's really cool. Hold on. Check this shit out. Let it load it in there. So you can set up a whole ensemble drum stage here, which is pretty freaking amazing if you really think about it. What, 20 or 30 people? And you can do it all by yourself on here. Loading in. Sorry, it takes a few minutes. That's a nice little arc that JT 4000 Micro had going. I was like, I didn't know where that arc was coming from. So check this shit out. You know, I'm really aggravated about this. Tremendously aggravated. These are all drums. So thing is you can set the drummers where you want them to be. And it gives you real time mixing. So that's pretty cool. It actually gives you a whole sound stage. To hear that going around the room. So that is some really, really cool stuff there. That's just one. Give me a second, I'll tell you. Damaged drums. It's Damaged Drums 2, actually. Ah, here we go. 22 gigs. It's actually worth. Yeah. Yeah, let me go through a couple of these. I didn't know that you've never. And scrapes. I use this actually in a lot of stuff. Okay. See, that just sucks though, man, that something has broken the connectivity between, and I knew it was going to happen eventually on the MK3. MK1. It just sucks that it has happened. Mm-hmm. the wave state plugin actually controls the wave state. So that's the cool thing about it is it's actually a software interface connected by Ethernet to the wave state over USB. So I can control it function for function on this. So that's where Korg kind of shot themselves in the foot, right? They released the wave state and I bought it. I loved it. And then a year and a half later, they released this editor, which controls everything from it. Then they released a plugin that's a one-on-one copy of it. So. I'm fixing to record a little 6 or 8 minute track, so just hang on and we'll see how this all turns out. I can't guarantee it's going to be worth the shit. So I'm going to mute the microphone. ¶¶